gardening partners, and welcome to our secret Grom's world. My name is Duke the Cuke, and as sheriff in town, I'm going to teach you some basic laws on how to get your starter kits growing super cool vegetables. Now, in your kit, you should have a self-watering container, cocoa pellets, seed packets, and plant tags. The first thing to do is remove everything from your kit and put those things aside except for the cocoa pellets in the container. Leave those right where they are. Next, add some warm water to the center of the kits and watch the cocoa pellets magically expand. How cool is that? Be careful not to overfill it with water. You now have 2 cocoa pellets for each plant. Now open up a seed packet and plant 3 seeds in 1 expanded pellet about a fingernail deep. Then take 3 more seeds and plant them into the second pellet. Add the tags for that plant and do the same thing with the other pellets. Then put your container in a sunny window and save your extra seeds in case you need to replant later. Make sure you have a little bit of water in the bottom of your container each day because they might get thirsty. Well, partners, we have just embarked on a great growing adventure together. Until next time, this is Duke the Cuke, signing off.